sports. It's in the game.
Opposing sides. Let's go to war.
Let's go to war!
11 straight wins for featherweight champion Max Holloway.
Jose Aldo, arguably the most decorated guy in this division.
One of the all-time greats.
Ngannou.
This man is scary.
Alistair's a beast. We're gonna have an exciting war.
Let's go to war!
Up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between Invincible and Butcher. Butcher making his way to the octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC heavyweight champion.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title.
Invincible, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Invincible is ready to defend his UFC heavyweight championship. Our tale of the tape. For this heavyweight championship fight, Invincible is 25, Butcher is 30. Invincible will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Invincible, Butcher. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Butcher, black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
Oh, he's landing.
solid shot to the body.
Oh, what an exchange.
Solid jab.
Oh, that hurt him.
And he's getting rocked here early.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big power jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Completes
that's
the suplex.
Wrestling right there.
Back up.
Invincible.
Oh, big right hand.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Big bow.
Wow.
Oh, he's out.
My, just like that.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Watch this again here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 32 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Invincible.
Invincible remains the UFC heavyweight champion.